Hi everyone, welcome to this Twinmotion tips and tricks video. Today we'll be looking at how roughness texture works inside Twinmotion. To do that, I've set up on my floor here a simple tile texture. As you can see here, we have some small square tiles, but I didn't load any roughness texture on this material, so maybe it's a good time to do that. Before loading this texture, let me just give you a quick introduction of how the texture works inside Twinmotion. Here is the texture I'm going to load in my Twinmotion materials. As you can see here, we have different shades of gray and white and black. What happens inside Twinmotion is everything that is white will remain completely rough, meaning not reflective at all, where everything that is completely black will be fully reflective, like a mirror. And in between, all the shade of gray will be more or less reflective. Let's load this texture in Twinmotion and see what happens. I will select my material picker. Here the shortcut is T. Select my material. In the more of the reflection slider, here I will just select my texture. My texture has been loaded, but it didn't show up right now. I need first to set up the reflection to 50%. As you can see here, now we start to see sometimes that became reflective. Some of them are just reflective like a little bit, like this one here. But other one, like this one, is completely reflective. This is like the black tile that was on my roughness texture. This one is like a mirror. Why I put this slider to 50%? It's because at 50% you have the exact effect that your texture will produce. But you can override this value by playing with this slider. When you raise this slider, your overall material will become more reflective. What happened on the back is basically we'll place a black color on top of your texture. And with this slider here, you control the percentage of black that you are adding to your own roughness texture. So here, basically at 50%, I have my exact texture I have loaded. And if I start to raise this value, every other tile will start to become reflective until 100%, where all my material is fully reflective. On the opposite side, if I'm going below 50%, I'm switching to a white texture. And basically, my texture will become whiter and whiter, meaning that all the tiles that were previously reflective will become rough. And at 0%, all my material is completely rough. So I think that's it for this quick introduction to roughness texture. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to follow us for more content and see you for the next one. Bye everyone!